Laura, thank you. One person is dead and another is injured after an off-road vehicle crashed. It happened around 9:45 last night off of Hayes Road, north of Charles Road in Ronald Township. The vehicle flipped over, ejecting two of the three riders. A 44-year-old man from Ionia was in the front passenger seat. He was pronounced dead at the hospital. A female passenger was also taken to the hospital. The driver, a 45-year-old man from Muir, was arrested for operating an ORV while intoxicated, causing death.